My dad said something to me after the divorce. He said every soldier has two families. Those you raise, and those you raise hell with. I've spent 8 days here. 8 days commanding a squad I wasn't ready to lead. 8 days watching my men, my family, kill, be killed. 8 days wishing it would stop.
Come on, Torian!
We got the Krauts on the run.
Max waiting on us. Let's go.
In a minute.
What the hell are you doing?
Picking a spot.
For what?
Okay, I'm ready.
Are you feeling okay there, Corian?
Never been better.
All right, this is it. We're airborne because we're the best of the best. No one stands in our way. No one. Let's move.
I think he stole your line there, Baker.
Hej, 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 witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w tym odcinku. Prawdopodobnie w ostatnim odcinku z Battle of Finance.
Red, go! Double time! Come
down! Właśnie z tej gry jest niestety właśnie nie ubocze w powraci i nie mam przygłosić na śmierć i po prostu wyszukuj, że 30. Czyli praktycznie tu, gdzie zmierzamy. Czyli do piekła, tak powiem, potem jest tutaj. Taka ciekawostka, w pewnym momencie to zostaniemy sami. Z naszego działu, z naszego działu, to będzie fajna ciekawostka, bo jak, my, jak będziemy sami, próbuję to już. Harcer powiedział sobie misję krwawiar, by był niestety blood. To tak mi właśnie, że byliśmy w Karen, to na razie, kurde, czemu robimy to są 30? Nie wiem, mam jakieś wsparcie, natomiast tak sobie wolne. No pewnie coś tam musi być już. Ja nie mam grantów. Chciałbym. 44, 54,
54.
Ok. O nie, nie sobie, nie sobie 40, nie sobie 40.
Ok,
jestem żółty.
You're with me. Stay on me. Corian, follow me.
Understood.
Baker! Baker! I need you over there! Red! Baker! Max calling you!
Baker, listen! It's just starting to heat up over here. We've seen some forces moving into position on the ridge there. This is definitely where the party is gonna happen. Over between a rock and the whole goddamn German army.
Tak. I w tym momencie teraz się dzieje misja Harcerka, Krwawiar. I jesteśmy tam, gdzie prolog się zaczynał.
Baker! You okay, Baker?
Fire!
You want me? Fucking take me! Take me! Baker!
Mario, você está de operadora? Haldão, para mim, vira o casal aí.
No to się cieszę z tego. Praktycznie aż rozpływa mi energia.
Daj z tego skórze. Czary teraz, tak. Dwa wrogie ciałki, tu jeszcze jest... Dobra, chyba widzę mieście spotkania. Ktoś mi tu...
Ja pieprzę.
Kurwa, trzeci. Nie wiem. A. To takie impossible, no są koniec gry. Spoko. O, jest dana. Mieście spotkania. Widzę mieście spotkania. Nosi mi. Sprint button przydał. O, jest czołg, widzę. Czołg amerykański. To będzie taki, stoimy tutaj, czekamy. Interview. Teraz po prostu siedzimy i interview. Mogę mam mapę? Okej, mam mapę. Jak to wygląda? Jestem z swojej osoby. Jest Jackson, jeden czołg, drugi, trzeci.
Somebody showed up. I can't find F Company. It's a mess out there. We got all your radio relay. Just couldn't find you guys. Hop on, Sergeant. Lead the way.
O, to chętnie to zrobię. Saving progress, dobra. Czekaj, 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 co poczynamy? To jest o Kilroy i Jackson. Kilroy to jest jak taka znajdźka z przyczyny.
Roll! Stay with me! Head that way! Take him out! Move now! Park it over there! Come on, get over there!
Patrzcie, 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 Печать я тебе подорвал.
Твій
друзі зараз застанові, коли він скоче на кілера етт.
That way! Full speed! Tighten it up! Give me some armor over there! You're with me! Roll, goddammit! Head over there! Move! Head over there! Go, go, go!
No nie, to jest Jacksonem. On się kaczał, kto nie naszy, kto nie naszy, kokoi nośni.
Head that way! Suppress that armor! Mark it over there! Face the fire on that armor!
Some armor over there. Roll. Move.
Get down.
Get up here. Move now.
Так попхай труху. Спочатку кузню.
Roll, goddammit! Come on, get over there. Set up there.
Закінчимо там бірки.
All I'm saying is I wasn't scared. Even when those 20 or so krauts came charging across the field, I wasn't really counting. Well, except the number of those bastards I dropped.
Lucky for them, you can't count very high.
Yeah, I was pretty fucking scared.
Hell of a thing we did today. Gotta wonder what waits for men like us when we get back home.
If we ever get back home, like.
There's rumors coming down the pipe that the squad's gonna be split up after we leave Carentan. Hell, Corian even thinks we're going home. Wrong again, Sam. A few other guys have been talking about getting a farm or some land. Some peace and quiet. God, not me. Last thing I want to do is live out my days alone after the shit I've seen. Well, it's not time for goodbyes yet. Not by a long shot.
Was gab's denn Kaugeln damit?
Why in the hell did you bring back that busted piece of crap?
Not sure. Seemed like the right thing to do.
What are you gonna do? Bury it?
I might.
Knock off the chatter and fall in! Now, I'm not one for speeches, so I'll make this short. First, there's a Colonel Marshall here to interview some of you for General Eisenhower. Don't screw that up! Second, I've been in the Army a long time and in some pretty good units. But in all that time, well, I just want to say you guys did good. We lost some good men. But at the same time, we sent a message to Hitler and his boys that we're coming for him. That his days are numbered. Now I've got a promotion to make. Sergeant Hartsock, front and center.
The
second squad needs a new leader, and the responsibility is now yours. So on these stripes, or I'll cite you for being out of uniform. Sergeant Baker! You know this isn't over, right? Hell of a thing we've been through these last 8 days. Welcome to the end of the beginning. Grab your gear, troopers! We still got a war to fight!
Third squad, you heard the man. Move out!
Jetzt sind wir gut, klar.
Also.
Babt? Ja, was hat er das? Znowu podzielimy się z tą grą. Właśnie zakończyliśmy serię, sprawdzać nam celu tych Hillfeet. Ja się podoba, trzeba łapeczkę w górę, komentarz się zuba. Tylko co, ja tu kończę grę. Na razie, cześć i...